I was gonna say, that wasn't the only fucking box they had.
I knew you didn't truly want to hurt me.
You better scan that thing first.
Why you're holding back?
Ha! Those gold plates are vulnerable. You're not taking me, Tilda.
Is this really what you want?
Down.
Designed to survive against more than that.
Hurt me.
tower's attacks. Armor's up!
I can endure. You cannot.
Not gonna beat me! Subsiding. I'm not going with you. Oh, that thing's fast.
Launch! Go!
So stupid, man.
can endure. You cannot.
You better scan that thing first. I gotta get through all that armor before I increase the damage. Fast. Protect you! Ha! Don't crap!
I knew you didn't truly want to hurt me.
Damn, bullshitting me, bro. Come on. Oh, damn, I do not want to keep fucking playing this bitch, man. As soon as I get ready to want to activate this damn thing, I can max it out and I don't get a chance to activate.
Ask yourself why you're holding back.
I better scan that thing first. I'll shut you down!
Fight on, and you will lose! designed to survive against more than that.
Thank you.
I knew you didn't truly want to hurt me.
Itself.
Is this where you want to end your journey?
Not him. This is a fight. Give it up! Okay.
Is she trying to take you? And she told you about Nemesis.
So you've known all along.
From Hades, yes. Along with data on how to circumvent the Zenith shields. Everything I did to create the Rebel Army was based on that knowledge. To reach this place, this moment.
And you couldn't just tell me?
Come now, Aloy. You're the last person to act sensibly in the face of impossible odds. When I learned of Nemesis from Hades, I saw the pieces on the board and how to play them. And in that same moment, I knew it was a game you would never play. That you would interfere and attempt to save the Tenakht. I was correct, to a point. You ruined my plans, but brought your own to fruition. The end result is the same. We're here. And now it's time for me to leave this doomed planet behind, to seize the Odyssey and the Apollo database, and begin a new chapter in my pursuit of knowledge, one with infinite possibilities. You can join me if you so desire. You've more than earned your place. Unlike Tilda, I'm extending a polite invitation.
You're going to just take off and abandon everything? Stay. Help me fight that thing.
Perhaps Tilda didn't adequately define the threat. Nemesis can't be stopped. It destroyed a highly advanced Zenith colony in a matter of hours. What hope does this primitive tribal Earth have? If you brought Gaia, you wouldn't be abandoning life. You'd be saving a seed for a new world. Just as Elizabeth did. It's the choice she made. The sacrifice of all that is for the hope of what might be. If she were here in your place, she would board that shuttle, Aloy.
Found her.
Is she hurt?
Still on her feet.
Thank the Ten.
Goodbye, Silence.
Silence leaving the planet.
She looks okay.
She looks victorious.
As always.
Aloy. You did it.
Hey, where's he going?
As far away as anyone can go.
Oh. Are you sure?
You're staying.
For a time. You people are going to need all of the help you can get.
Does anyone else need a drink?
Not if it's that ale of yours.
I'd be fine with a nap.
Excellent idea.
I hope it's really over this time.
Don't leave us with credits, not right now.
There's another battle ahead, Elizabeth. Very different than the one you fought. It's not about the distant hope of creating a new world. It's about preserving the one we have. My friends have a new mission. To spread the word and ask for help. They've taken it in stride. I think it's because they've always known what I've only just started to understand. The people of this world have the strength to fight any battle. The ingenuity to solve any problem. Resilience to rise after any setback. suicide. Because for the first time in my life, I feel like I'm not alone.
She was flying to. Hope she still, Damn. Them end credits get people in trouble, so I had to skip them. Congratulations on defeating your far Zenith Director. You're now free to continue exploring and complete any unfinished quests and activities. You can also start a new game plus. New game plus start point in the base. You know what? We need to head outside and head to Vol.
Did you need something?
Well, we need to head to Vol Grave.
I'm surprised you're staying in the base. Thought you'd slink away to one of your workshops.
The capabilities of this facility are adequate for now.
Well, make yourself at home, I guess. So you finally got what you always wanted.
Yes. All the knowledge of the Apollo database at our fingertips. At long last. Once Gaia removes the last traces of Zenith code from it, that is. We're entering a brave new world, Aloy. You'd best be ready for it.
Wow. Guess that means we're getting a new damn. So we're getting a third game. I don't know, maybe it's called Horizon New World. Horizon Brave New World. It seemed like a title for a game, don't it?
Snow cards. We did it, Varl. We stopped the Zeniths. We saved life on Earth. Well, for now, at least. There's another threat coming. I don't know how we're gonna beat it. But we'll face it together. All of us. Rest easy, my friend. I'll visit again when I can.
So there's a couple things about this game that, you know, let me make that another video. Hold up.